So this is what it's like to travel in a four-wheel drive bus on Fraser Island.
Now, what makes them so dangerous is in the past, people were allowed to feed the dingoes. People come into the island, bring their picnics, and they're allowed to throw their scraps to the dingoes. And leave the blinds between the
doors. How's your journey, Amber? Comfy.
National parks are also the right thing to read.
On Fraser Island. You won't be able to hear any of this because of the wind. Pretty nice view. Thank you. we're walking in the jungle around Central Station. Got my winter night hat on, and you can just hear the cicadas going crazy. the ground. How was it, Milo?
Great.
How good was the plane ride?
Good.
How good?
Very good.
So good.
It was nice.
Yeah, I really enjoyed it. Did anybody order some sand? Pretty sandy. Oh yeah. Welcome to Lake Wabi. As you can see, the little guy is tuckered out. So this is a barrage lake, which apparently is formed when the sand blow blocks off a river. So this is full of fish, which is pretty awesome. The other lakes we've swum in are what's called dune perch lakes, which are formed by vegetation sediment breaking down in basically a basin of sand, breaking down into silt, which then seals the sand. Rainwater falls on it, forming a massive lake. So this is green water and the other one has blue water. So there's your fun nature fact for this video. Ha ha ha!